Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the previous year GATE question 1. This question they have asked in the exam GATE 1993. Okay, it is a GATE 93 question. Let us read the question. The thermal resistance between the body of a power semiconductor device and the ambient is expressed as, okay. So specifically they have asked about the thermal resistance, okay, thermal resistance. So let us recall the thermal modeling of SCR, silicon controlled rectifier. As we know, according to the thermal modeling of the SCR, thermal modeling of SCR. Yes, as we know, yes, we are having the different nodes, junction, case, sink, and the ambient. Okay, so temperature here is a TJ, TC, TS, and here it is a TA. Okay, between these nodes, yes, we will be having the thermal resistors. Okay, yes, thermal resistor. This is the theta JC, theta CS, and this is the theta SA. And here we are having the average power loss, EAVG, and that is the average power loss. We already discussed this thermal modeling in the GATE video lectures. Okay, this is a P average. Okay, and yes, P average is equal to either TJ minus TC divided by theta JC, or TC minus TS divided by theta CS, TS minus TA upon theta SC. Okay, what discussed it? They are given that between the body of a power semiconductor device and the ambient. Okay, so between the body and the ambient, they have asked. Okay, so here if you check, yes, we can write PAVG is equal to what? It is a TJ minus TA divided by, yes, addition of all these three thermal resistors, total thermal resistors, theta JC plus theta CS plus theta SA. Okay, so from this we can write it as a total thermal resistance. Therefore, thermal resistance between body and ambient. Okay, so therefore thermal resistance between body and ambient, yes, is equal to right, is equal to what? It is addition of these three thermal resistors. So that is, this is a theta JC plus theta CS plus theta SA is equal to what? It is a TJ minus TA divided by, yes, we can write it as a TJ minus TA divided by, yes, addition of, yes, PAVG divided by average power. Okay, so if you check, total thermal resistance is equal to ratio of temperature difference between junction and the ambient divided by the average power. Okay, so if you check the options, it is a voltage across the device divided by the current through the device. No, it is not like that. Average power dissipated in the device divided by the square of the RMS current. No, average power dissipated in the device divided by the temperature difference from body to ambient. Whether it is a ratio of power to the temperature? No. Yes, it is temperature difference from body to ambient. That is a TJ minus TA. Okay, divided by average power dissipated. Right. So divided by PAVG. Okay. So correct answer is option D. Is this clear? This is a very straightforward question. They ask for this question in the exam GATE 93. Okay, it is related to the thermal modeling of SCR. In the next video, we are going to discuss the second question from previous GATE examination. Thank you.